Welcome to Craziness Artist Studio, also Purple Craze International Artist Residency. Yes, of course, the lockdown has changed so many things. It closed the entire residency program, but the PR team is still working in my studio called Monument of Second Skin. As you can see, some of the costumes hanging. So this is also archives of my costumes, archives of my second skin. And yes, I have been using the lockdown to sort out some materials, to reorganize the space and the installation. So pull down some of the costumes and put new costumes there. Because I always reshuffle the space and recreate new installations. And I am also using this time to create new activisms on social media. For me, it is important that each and every one of us participate in this corona fight. So I try as much as possible to put some educational materials on my social media, especially my Instagram and Facebook, where I think I have some number of followers that could also help me in sharing those information. So I share information fighting against military brutality during the lockdown, information that try to sensitize the public that many other people needed detailed information and education on what is happening concerning the corona and concerning the lockdown, and also trying to speak for people who are from marginalized groups or deprived communities or individuals that are not much educated, who might have not been able to listen to the presidential statement or update and read information. It's important to put something out there. So it's a way for me to charge everyone, or to give a responsibility to each and every one of us to be able to speak to people around us and tell them what is happening, what we must do, what we must not do.
Most the enemy is the virus, not each other. Tell them the end. With the back of God predicting the worst,
I try my best to put some information out there. Anything I chance on, I try to see what it is, what is not there, what is not supposed to be there, what shall we do. So I'm just contributing my quota to the whole fight and help the general public. I don't know how much effective it would be, and I don't know how much changes it's going to cost, my contributions, but I hope if one person is educated, a nation is educated. Of if one person is informed, a whole family could be saved. Nevertheless, I have been spending quality time on my digital space, or the tech space, trying to respond to all emails, especially from artists who were supposed to be in residency from April until August, because many of them do not know what is happening next. We don't know when the borders are going to be open. We don't know if people are going to be allowed to travel internationally after all this lockdown exercise, especially in 2020. So there are several emails coming from all these artists, and I have to spend also time responding to that. And I am glad that I'm able to do that alongside all other activities, especially spending a lot of time on this social media work can be very exhausting. But at the same time, I think I also find a quality time, or I also find it convenient staying home and working on portfolios for the previous artists in residence. There have been several works that have been realized by all these artists, their processes, their end presentations, and daily lives, because the residency is also full of performative works. So there are huge documentations, in videos, in photographs, in audios that are there to be sorted out and also to be edited. So it is, for me, it is very important that as we are all home now, I can spend time in doing this. So far, so good. I have been able to work on about four to five terabytes of data. That seems a lot, but we actually have more than 15 to 20 terabytes of documentations or data to be worked on. That is since early 2019 until now. Because you can imagine if every month we are having about 8 artists and all of them are working in performative works and we are documenting in video and audios, then you can imagine how much we are collecting each day or each month or each year. So these are heavy works, and at the moment I have to work on these things myself because we don't have so much workers because most of the workers are also volunteers, and we don't have so much workers to do some of this work, so I have to do many of these things myself. So I would say during this lockdown I have not been really working on my personal projects, but rather I've been working mostly on the residency project as the director, the curator, and also the founder. So I think I'm spending a lot of time on working on each and everything that concerns the residency than something that has to do with my personal project that are pending. I was supposed to do a performance last week on the Good Friday, which usually I do every year as an intervention in questioning the status of religion or Christianity concerning human rights violations, LGBTQ rights, and other forms of discriminations. But unfortunately, because of the lockdown, this year has been aborted. So I haven't really done any performance in public yet, though I'm working on some online performances, because I wouldn't want also to violate the lockdown regulation.